This is the mini 10-pin bowling game using a table tennis ball. It's a great game. It might be slightly unusual, but it's a good one. During the halftime breaks of the World Cup, this is a great one to play. Just need some little Jenga blocks. Fantastic. Took me quite a while to finish this one. Not as easy as it looks, but I got there in the end.